Arithmetic progressions. A list of numbers in which each term is obtained by adding a fixed number to the preceding term. Except the first term is called arithmetic progression. In this example, 1 is called common difference of the AP, which can be positive, negative or 0. General form of an AP. Consider an AP whose first term is A1, second term is A2, third term is A3, nth term is An. So, common difference is given as. Hence, the general form of an AP is A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, so on, where A is the first term and D is the common difference. Also, D is given by formula. AK plus 1 and AK are the K plus 1 and Kth terms. Finite arithmetic progressions. Consider an example. In this example, there are only a finite number of terms. Also, AP has last term. Such an AP is called finite AP. Infinite arithmetic progressions. Consider an example. In this example, there are no finite number of terms. Also, AP has no last term. Such an AP is called infinite AP. Finding the AP. If first term A and common difference D are given, then we can easily list the AP. Example, if A is 6 and D is minus 3, then list the AP. Solution. The general form of an AP is A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, so on. Putting all the values, we get AP equals to 6, 3, 0, minus 3, so on. Finding first term A and common difference D. If list of AP is given, then we can easily find first term A and common difference D. Example. For the list of numbers, check for AP and find A and D. Solution. From list, we have A2 minus A1 equals to 3. A3 minus A2 equals to 3. A4 minus A3 equals to 3. Here, the difference in each case is 3. So, the given list is an AP whose first term A is 6 and common difference D is 3.